Blazer Chronicles, where the world turns orange.
I'm really looking forward to embracing some of the great traditions at University of Tennessee. For instance, the ball walk, running through the tee, singing Rocky Top all night long after we beat Florida next year. It's going to be a blast. Okay, so get ready.
I got a feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. A feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a party every day, and I'm feeling woo-hoo.
not promising how many wins we're going to have, how many championships. I can't do that. I don't know that. There's too many variables within that. But I can tell you this right now. No one is going to outwork us. No one's going to outwork me as a head coach, and no one's going to outwork our staff that we put together. That's the promise I'm giving you. The wins will come after that. Okay? But you're going to see it. You're going to feel it throughout the state. It starts today.